Hello everyone, thank you for watching my videos. So today I have unboxing of this monitor 4K ultra high definition by Samsung, and I got it for my office. It's 32 inches and this is UJ59 model. The reason I will do it online because the box is big, the light is good outside, so I'll do the unboxing outside, then I'll do the a demonstration of this with computer to see the quality and how to use this one. It should be pretty simple because they're making very simple right now. Should be just plug in and play. So the box came in original packaging. I ordered directly from Samsung, and I think Amazon usually have better price or some other website, but I just got it from Samsung because I have some points with them since I bought a phone. Okay, so this is pretty simple. So far looks good. Okay, I'll put it outside. And this should be inside some stand. It comes with a stand, of course. The okay, this is for, I guess, plug-in for electricity. Okay. Also part of the stand. And then it comes with I think HDMI cable, which is good. Let's see. Yes, it comes with HDMI cable because let's see if it only have HDMI capability since it's 4K monitor, and see how it works. So I'll try to set it up right now. So this is one for stand. Okay, so this is, the stand is very simple actually. And it's just basic one, I guess. And you just attaching it by putting two pieces together, and on the bottom this small screw you just tighten up. So this way it will be attached. Actually it looks like more like TV. I don't think it will be movable. Yeah, maybe it will, but we'll check it out. No, it does not look like it's movable, which is, it does not look like it's movable. Okay, but let's check it out how it looks. And there's nothing to screw more than that, just put it on top. That's it. And that's it. Very simple to set up. Okay, so the setup was very simple. Basically just attach this piece and put it on top of it. Very simple. There's some small tape. I don't know if you can see it, small tape around, so it's protecting the edges from scratches, I guess. And there's no button outside at all, and also small logo Samsung. And if you look from behind, it's very simple. There's only one button over here which look like joystick. It can move different way. It's power on, power off. And over here, that's where, wow, it's hidden underneath. That's where the cable plug in for HDMI. And there's actually no other plug in. There's not much to plug in, I guess. They don't make them as compatible with many other devices. It's just HDMI. looks like, and also you can lock it in so it will not be moved around in your office, but I don't need it. Also, you can hang in on the wall, and that's a good one, but it's not a big deal again. It's pretty not that thin, but I guess it's not bad. And actually, you can move this piece up and down just simply with your hands moving up and down. Like monitor, you can move it up and up, but you cannot swirl aside. But it's okay, you just lift it and move the way you want it. Looks like a nice size, and I'm gonna take it inside to show you how it works. Alright guys, so I just installed it. So basically I connect the power cable or the adapter to the wall and the monitor, and then I will remove this tape first to make it look better. So now it looks good. So what I did, I connect to HDMI cable to monitor and my laptop for now. I'm not in my office, but I will have to get my office ready soon, and this will be in my office. I'll have few monitors in my office, and looks like it's pretty bright. And setup, it's minimum setup. Basically, it depends on the computer you set it up. The laptop I connect, it gave me very low resolution, so I don't think it's 4K, but looks still good. It looks a little bit like not that sharp, but it's bright and easy on eyes. And in order to use the menu on this monitor, it's on the back, small joystick, and you just press on it. It gave you a change of volume of the, then you can do the eye settings. And when you press on it, it's okay. And actually, let's see if I can do it. Okay, so this is for the eye saver mode. I'm not sure if you can see the difference. It's a little bit more yellowish, but it's much easier on the eyes. And laptop I have, it's an older model I use right now, which was a little bit, it's not 4K, and it's a resolution very low, I guess. So, but I can still, it's pretty clear. I will try to use some video to see how it plays. So, yeah, you can play 4K. This room have very bad connection, so I'm not sure if I will be able to connect to internet, but let's try to see if it does. And now it should be in 4K. I will not put a sound, so it's without sound, since the looks good. Yeah, looks really good. Really good monitor so far. And I'll post my experience later after I use this for a little bit, but the colors is pretty good. And as you can see, there is no flickering since it's 4K. Ultra high definition. It costs about $340 or something like that. And so far it's great. So please hit the like and subscribe below, and you will see a review in a few months after I use this if there is any problem. So far there was good review on this monitor, that's why I bought it, and I'll use it for work. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.